women's experiences are different, women's issues are different, and women see everything in a different light. And when we have that balance, it's really better. I also think women have a tendency to get stuff done. They do talk about stuff, but when it comes to needing to get it done, they roll up their sleeves and off they go. Be yourself. Be genuine. People really, really like that, and people get it and will gravitate towards you if they feel that you actually mean what you are saying and you will walk the walk of what you talk. Nerves. Speaking out publicly, particularly when you know that what you're saying isn't what the people in front of you want to hear. Absolutely. It is really rewarding, even making a small change, getting a filter light on a really busy road that eases up traffic. That type of small change makes a difference in people's lives, and that is so worthwhile doing. Just being able to turn up every day in this role and continuing to do this role. Feel the fear and do it anyway.